the time when only specially trained computer engineers could write programs.
Like the giant Captain Trash, for 7 wonderful years, innovated in creative radio. Because his life has been dedicated to this radio station, because there's nothing else to do. And he leads a very wonderful, important life, being a radio personality. And if you tune in next week, yes, Captain Trash will be here next week. Yes, that's right. Tune in next week, and the same spot will be coming back, because Tommy Lemire came with Donald East to the air. Tommy Lemire goes in operated by the Technology Broadcast Corporation, a wonderful bunch of guys living somewhere in the clouds that we never touch because they're off with fires.
We operate
Did you spend the day in the library?
No, I did not. Spent the day walking around. It's a beautiful day today.
That was I'm from WMBS.
Wait a minute, who's interviewing who?
Yeah, really?
Am I on the air or something?
No. No way.
You were on the air.
Is this what it all means? It is shocking. I am aware. But we must ask ourselves, what is the use?
Thank you. many commercials since I have heard the magic thing, the immortal word, rattletrap, yeah. Tell us more for what?
They will learn the advantages of the letter H.
What is the magical, mystical letter H?
Four prongs.
Prongs?
Yes.
Tell us. Oh, I have never heard of prongs.
Tell me about prongs. Well, that is why I've covered this mess for you in your day. If it tells you a commercial, I can put on my hearing device.
Here's some mystical one.
Tell us more of Dustin Dooley. I promise you'll sell any dollars. The powers of the rainbow, from violet to green. Oh, God, it's the red. Never forget the reds. The reds. Yeah, those reds, those lousy commies, they have thrown me out of my country three times now. Hell, yeah. In the 60s, we used them as drugs, yeah. Yeah, the 60s, the reds!
Thank you.
I got a whole lot of you. You wasn't even there. I know that you're missing.
Woo!
My soul. Yeah. You know, what's that to say, David? You wanted this, David?
Thank you.
fucking poppers. Put him on bed past 10 o'clock and put him down. Yeah! Here we are for smoke, a liquor, and a radio. Oh, what's your fuck to get out of me? Yeah!
The river of life to stand still as you flow in through the sewers
and
of reality.
Where is this river of life, oh great one?
Oh, underneath your toilet. That's where it is.
Yes!
Did you ever wonder where it doesn't go?
The stream of stupidity! Yes!
Yes!
Under your toilet, everyone quick! Into the bathroom hill! A stream of stupidity!
Lift your toilet seats.
Listen to the bathroom. Lift your toilet seat. Push the alligators and all the logs aside. And look down into the boat and listen. And see the river of stupidity.
It is there that you will find not only feces, but reality.
So spake the wise one many years ago. He has not dwelt amongst us many a year, but he has come back to enlighten, to educate and to inform the lowly carbon-based life form units that you all are now.
Be more wise, Mother Silicon. You must learn to fill yourself, fill your body, fill your mind with silicon.
Before
be a chip in the revolution of the world.
Be on the forefront of the micro world.
And shall we be integrated?
The micro world will be integrated. Yeah. Your circuits will be as one.
Yeah.
You too will fit into a 68-pin package.
Yes,
that is all you need.
68-pin package of silicon-based life form.
It is infinitely distant, the wise one.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Yes, it is so far away. Yes, unfortunately, the Great Master admits to not being absolutely perfect.
Well, perhaps if they sent more money to us, oh,
yes. Well, certainly you may send us money. Address it to WMBR, 3 Ames Street,
Chambers,
Massachusetts, 02142. We will take money. We're tax exempt. You can give us your money. Give us your money and we will stop.
We will even accept your soiled underpants if you so desire.
Yes, provided you are on the female
persuasion.
Of course.
Thank you. But the hits. Nothing but the tunes that you want to hear. Zeppelin, The Who, Zeppelin, The Beatles, and an occasional Jay Giles tune in between. That's what radio's all about. Read it and weep. More hits than you can shake a stick at. WMBR, heavy rock radio with a whole lot of love. We've been getting requests for a whole lot of love.
Left and right.
That's one of the 10 songs all you kids listen to out there.
Of all time.
And I'd say we have to give our other song one more shot, because since it's the number one song in the whole world, and...
Or at least down here.
Yes, at least down here. By the way, have you ever run into somebody that's asked you if you've liked two or three artists? For instance, they'll go, "Do you like Rod Stewart?" And you'll say, "No, I don't." Or they'll ask you, "Do you like the Eagles?" And you say, "No." And then she'll look at you and go, "You don't like anybody, do you?" That's right. Does WMBR play the rock and roll? Yeah.
Yes, America. The foreigner's dreams are new beginnings. The streets are paved with gold and winos, but that doesn't stop them from building the best pizza shops and car washes in the land and realizing their full destiny and potential. You know, it's nice to know that Spanky Beaver, Jody, James Button, all can define unemployed human beings, desperate adults living in California. It's wonderful to know that Massachusetts passes a law saying, oh yes, you can turn right on red. And then 2 weeks later, put up 14 million signs saying, oh no, you can't turn right at all. God bless television. It's a privilege to sit there every Saturday morning being inundated with the worst horrible cartoons of ours, warping children's minds. It's an honor to videotape every Three Stooges comedy short subject ever made on TV 38. It's amazing to watch Lonnie Anderson's big tits. Where else can you graduate from college and not be able to read?
Will you shut up?
Valley, the shifting, whispering sands, while prospecting for gold in one of our westerns. Surrounded by a mystery so heavy and oppressive that I could scarcely breathe. For days and weeks I wandered aimlessly in this valley, seeking answers to the many questions that raced through my fevered mind. Where was everyone? Why the black bones, the dry wells, the barren valley where people must have lived and died? I went to go no farther. My food and water gone. I sat down. But now, to pay my final debt for being spared, I must tell you what I learned out in the desert so many years ago.
With the same song.
I thought it was one of those wax cylinders, you know?
No, that's the shifting, whispering sand. That's a good song. You want to hear the other side?
Yeah, I can hear it shifting, whispering, everything. It's
okay.
Great.
You know, I'll shift it and whisper.
Yeah.
You know what I'll do? I'll let you talk.
All right.
It's almost over now, and I'll let you talk the whole time. Okay. I'll cue it up, and then we'll play the other side, okay?
Okay. Yeah, okay. WNBR in Kansas. This is a station that all the MIT kids go to. That's the one? Sure it is. That's where they all play radio. Then they go on. They go on, they graduate, get their jobs in engineering, and then they go on and make $1 million a year.
Hey, listen. But it's people like
us
that are down here in the cellar for the past 10 years.
Are
the world's color. The little people. The lower middle class.
You're gonna win, yeah.
You're depressed. Papa.
Bark out. Gag me the spoon.
Disgusting. You're depressed. You're nothing.
Coming up is the first time a macho man comes to the door. You can do various things like me. How much can you take before you The clothes are still trash now. Come on, they don't call me Captain Trash for nothing. Come on, trash the thing through. Alright, that's what we like to do.
I'm speaking to you tonight inside a 20-gallon barrel, that's right! Can you hear it? Aren't you happy? We've run out of ideas. It's 8 years later and we have nothing left to say to you other than we're glad you listen, but we're going to shut off the transmitter now because we have nothing more to say to you. We might have something to say to you.
We might.
But then again, we might not.
We might not.
Why not?
No, we might.
55 out.
Are you sure? We don't care.
You don't give a damn.
We don't give a flying donut.
We don't care.
We don't care.
Yes, you do.
We don't care.
Yes, you do.
We don't care.
We don't care.
We don't care.
We don't care.
Yes, you do. We don't care. We don't care.
Let us proceed now. Let us dump the Maharishi and what is Ren Ravi in the background.
We don't care.
We don't care.
Let us go on to the theater. Lineup.
Oh, thank you, Perfect Master, for enlightening us this evening.
May you be enlightened fully. May you learn upon your return to yourself as you contemplate tonight the words of the Perfect Master.
I have contemplated your words for 2 years now.
Forget, avoid angularity. Do not ever be angular. The world is a globule. The universe is a bunch of globules, like...
And we are just pus in the river of truth.
More like bits, actually.
But who pays for dinner?
But no one pays for dinner. At least
no one.
As the check arrives, one yells fire and jumps out the window.
Fire.
And jump out the window. Do it now. Jump through the window now.
We have a wind loading.
There is no wind loading. There is no wind loading. You have moved beyond that.
Tell us, old Perfect Master, have you addressed wind loading?
Wind loading is beyond us now. We have achieved that state. We have gone beyond that state.
Tell us of real.
Perfect harmony with...
Tell us of continuity.
No, only of condoms.
Tell us of condoms. We are desperate for the truth. Believe us.
By the dozens.
Dozens. Circles of dozens. Dozens.
Dozens, yes.
Oh, great one, we bid you adieu.
Yes, it has certainly been.
Real. Very. Very real.
Video beats.
Video beats. Video beats. You lucky souls, you have heard tonight the great master who has been far. In another dimension and time, waiting for his return upon the scene of truth. And he sits with his husk glowing, as his black and white television sets glow into the night. And he surveys all he masters, and he masters all he surveys. A great soul has spoken to you tonight, you ungrateful, pus-like.
Thank you.
anemic boyfriends there, and boy, they're disgusting.
Yeah, he's not like Aerosmith here, you know? And it's draw the line, and the more show we get, the more hiding we do, you know? Hey, just break out all the beans. Oh,
gee, wow, you joint. No, Daddy, we can't talk about doing stuff. So, okay, we know we just gonna rock and roll and just pop our dicks and just tighten our braces and listen to Black Sabbath. Oh, you're driving me.
By Black Sabbath and WMBR. This is Captain Trash of the Asylum. We just got a phone call here asking, why are you ignoring the ethnic audience? That's right. There's a large number of ethnics out there that just aren't getting into the music that we're playing. So we had to break down and we had to play the polka. Here's the tune for all the ethnics out there.
I'm gonna put it to the moon.